Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and this is Sandhya Singh here. Today I am doing cleanup at home which is going to be super affordable in 25 rupees only. I am going to use all these three products. First one is Joy Skin Fruit Purifying Face Wash for pimples control only. Second one is Himalaya Neem Face Scrub and the third product is Himalaya Neem Face Pack. I am going to use all these three products one by one and I am going to purify and cleanse my skin today by totally herbal product. Okay, so let's get started with the Joy Skin Fruit Face Wash. This face wash retails 5 rupees only and you can use this product 3 times. Like in 5 rupees, you can wash your face 3 times and in 5 rupees, you are getting 7 ml product. And I just love the packaging, how cute it is. It's a small travel friendly package and you can easily carry it in your handbag or in your clutch also. The result of the product is really amazing. Although I used all these three products many times, but I never used them collectively like today I did. I never do so. Okay, so I found this really effective and it deep cleanses my skin. This is what I like most. And the other thing is it's pricing. It is super affordable, like super duper affordable. I just love this face wash. This is especially for oily skin and for pimple prone people. If you have noticed, then you can see I use this product directly on my face on dry skin without washing my face. The consistency of the product is good enough that you can use it directly on your face. And I personally like to use directly on face without washing or making it wet, because it deep cleans your skin with water. The actual product get run away after massaging it for 2 minutes. I'm going to wash it off and you can see the difference on my skin. My scars are more visible because of the cleansed skin, and this product actually works. Like 5 rupees actually works on your skin, which is totally good. I love this product so much. Next step is to scrub my face. Today I'm using this Himalaya Neem face scrub. And you can see this packet retails 20 rupees for 2 sachet, but I am using only 1 sachet. That means this is for 10 rupees only. So this way your total amount you have to spend on your this cleanup is 25 only, because 5 rupees for face wash and 10 rupees for face scrub and 10 rupees for face pack. I'm evenly applying this face scrub all over my face and then I'm going to scrub this in circular motion for at least 5 minutes with very gentle hands. I'm not going to pressurize my skin because I used pressure in my face wash, so that's why I'm not using pressure here. This herbal product of Himalayas really work well, and although it gives little sensation to me, but that is okay. If you give super sensation, like uncontrollable burning sensation to you, then wash your face and do not try this. But little sensation is okay. That means the product is actually working on your skin. If you are normal kind or dry kind of people, then you can use it twice a week. But if you are oily or acne prone people, then use it thrice a week. This is really important for oily skin people to scrub their face regularly, especially thrice a week, to get rid of acne and pimples and dirt and dust and to cleanse your skin. After massaging it for 3 minutes, now I'm gonna wash it off and you can see my skin is looking stunningly cleansed, like super cleansed, and I love the feeling I'm having right now. The next step in cleansing is to use face pack. I'm using Himalaya's herbal face pack, which is this, and it's also retail 20 rupees for 2 sachet and 10 rupees for each. Okay, the fragrance of the product is really bad and the texture also is look like muddy, but it's okay. This face pack also gives me little burning sensation, which is okay. I can bear that because it is little. And you can see it's like a mess. Oh my god, I'm gonna apply this product all over my face and gonna wait for 15 to 20 minutes to get it dry. When it gets dry, I will wash it off with plain tap water, or you can use filtered water, or you can use cold water. It is all up to you. But if you want to close your pores, try to use cold water, or you can give ice massage also. Once you're done with your cleanup, try to give ice massage to your face at least for 1 minute. Now you can see the face pack is really dried out, so I'm gonna wash it off, and my skin is wow. That is all I wanted to say. And you can see, because of the clean skin, my scars, my pimples and my problematic skin is really cleanly visible, which is not good, seriously not good, but it's okay. I love to pamper my skin and I'm loving it right now. I'm gonna continue this. You also try this and let me know your result in the comment section. If you enjoyed this video and find it helpful, like little helpful, let me know. Don't forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel, share my video, and that is all. I will be back soon in my next video. Till then, bye, take care, have a very nice day. Bye bye.